He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome for this T20 between England and the men in blue. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Under all these conditions, I think the captain that wins the toss won't hesitate in choosing to bat first.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The captain must think there's a little bit of life to squeeze out of this pitch. It certainly looks good for batting, but they've decided to bowl first.
Great cut, heading for four.
Waiting.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Waiting.
5 runs in that over.
Now, five.
Going with pace now.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep.
Oh, nice shot.
Thank you.
That's a good boundary.
Waiting. Waiting.
That's quite a good over.
Second over. England are now on 14-9.
That's four. Superb shot.
Wait. Yep.
Good shot.
Waiting. Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
They get back for two.
Mistimes that one.
Yep.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. What a delivery, finds the edge. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
One more added.
Four runs there, super shot.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Great shot.
Yep.
Hit that hard and fast. Moving along nicely now, 50 runs in this partnership.
Going with spin now.
Asking the question. Umpire not interested there.
Yep.
One more to the score. Shot.
Just
a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
Tremendous stroke.
Yep.
ends that over, the captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. The new batsman arrives at the crease.
Big scout, we've got them out cheaply.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Malik has taken two wickets in that over.
Catch. Yep.
Good shot.
And that's 50. Super stuff there. One bounce, four runs.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The batting team are now 3 for 108.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
That runs to the boundary for four.
Thank you.
Livingston is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one. Racing to the fence.
Patel has been throwing the ball again.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep, catch!
That's too full and sent racing away to the boundary. They take a single.
Yep.
End of the over. Eight off it.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Perfect technique and placement. He plays that nicely, gets two.
Yes. Catch!
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot.
Yes.
Precision, just a great shot. Good work in the field there.
Four runs there, super shot.
Reaches the boundary. Good shot.
They take a single.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yes.
Oh, what a good shot.
So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yep. Catch.
Oh, good shot. Not able to connect there.
Wait.
Yep.
ends that over.
First over. The batting team are now on. Done for six.
Mills. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Yep.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Waiting.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yep, yep.
Plays that well. Four. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Reasonably good over there. The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end.
Yep.
out. Well, that looked very close. Not the length to bowl, far too short. Shot that one. Breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Ali has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. Willie, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
And a single taken.
Yep.
One run there.
No ball, above shoulder height.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Free hit ball coming up. The batsman scanning the field for gaps.
Yes.
And they go through for one. The fielder making the wrong choice with a throw, and the batsman will be very thankful.
Too expensive in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yeah.
And a single.
Went there. Yes.
And they get a single there.
Yeah.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on 2 for 120.
Livingston, the new bowler.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep.
Ah, oh, great shot.
They come back for two. Well run.
Yes.
Nicely played. Good teamwork from these two. 50 runs contributed from their partnership. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Oh,
gave a few too many away in that over.
The batting team are now on 136 for number two.
Willie, back on now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep, catch!
Short ball, hit away. One came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Yep.
That's a good boundary. The run's ticking along here into the 40s.
Yep.
Ah, good shot.
A change in the bowling lineup.
The captain is going with pace.
Yep. Yeah.
I like that shot. Nice technique. Two runs off that delivery.
Yes.
Six runs added in the over.
India are now 116-2.
Perfect technique and placement. And a single taken.
Yes. Catch!
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Mills gets the better of the batsman.
Yep.
It's a shame to miss out on 50, but this has been a good performance regardless. So the new batsman is at the crease.
One run there. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The batting team now 3 for 173.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Final over in this innings. We're likely going to see some big shots now.
Yep. Bowler!
makes an easy catch that was served up on a platter. Kartik is the new batsman.
That's four. Superb shot. Run away to the boundary. The gap and got four. Up. Cuts that nicely, runs away for four. Team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Really, there was only one team in it today. I certainly hope you enjoyed watching anyway. For Mel James and myself, bye for now.